Okay, firstly you've got to make sure you've got the thinner part to the back, so the fatter part at the front. Okay, then all we do is we slide the back part through, front part goes up. Then you just feed it back, making sure that the rain is coming through that little hole. The other side exactly the same. You poke the back bit through above the bit, Velcro it on, and then just adjust to fit the horse. And it's as easy as that. Right, to take the bridle off while it's still got the muzzle on, it's just the way you'd normally drop your bridle on here. Simple as that. Okay, putting it back on with the muzzle. This is where you normally would do your bridle. And that way you don't have to keep removing the muzzle every time you want to bridle or unbridle your horse.